Trick number two, Queensland crossover variation. Trick number three, a pretty hard routine, and it's called Each Way Four Corners. Trick number four, migraine. Trick number five, Valenti Hoofbeats. Great exhibition of the horse going through his transitions. The next trick, it's known as Ben's Helicopter. Trick number seven, loops intertwine. Trick number eight, Greg Adele. Trick number nine, Paul's Magic. For Luke's 10th and final routine, he's nominated Kahuna. As I said, Luke is the current Australian champion coming into these titles. He's 16 years of age. He's from Mount Gambier in South Australia. His Whipcracking Club is the Australian Whipcrackers and Platters Association. His school is Grant Hospital. His titles and placing, he's been 4 times Australian champion, 5 times Tasmanian champion, 4 times Victorian champion, and 4 times New South Wales champion. His hobbies and interests is shooting, whipcracking, tennis, piano, camping, and four-wheel driving. His whipmakers is Simon Munn and Janine Fraser. And his favourite routine is each way, four corners. Luke, when you're ready, 1 minute, I'm going to call you on 10. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for Luke.